Okay, so right now we're doing a shoot for an article on porn, death consumerism, and the death of romance. And so we have our models, and then Liz, that's right. And right now she's watching some porn. She's a little uncomfortable because she's not paying attention to her.
Hi guys, I'm Zion, and this was my first time shooting with Sex and the Steel City for Silhouette. I guess coming in, I didn't really know what to expect as a first time photo shoot. But it was just a lot of fun. I learned a lot, and the photographers were really supportive and encouraging. So during the entire process, I had a lot of fun, and yeah, very memorable actually. So thank you.
So this shot is for the editor's page. It's basically destigmatizing being single, and it's okay to be a lonely cat person.
Hey everybody, my name's John. I'm the photo editor at the Silhouette. Just finished setting up both of our Gemini 500Rs that we'll be using today for our body positivity shoot. So now that we're all ready, we'll be ready to get some great shots.
Okay, so right now we're doing the body positivity shoot. Basically, we just have all our models do whatever they feel comfortable in, doing whatever they want. So being chicken wing, dancing, twerking,
whatever.
There's
been a lot of Beyonce.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm Liz, and I'm a photo reporter for the Silhouette. And right now, we're just in the process of picking our photos after shooting, and we're gonna do a little bit of editing on them. Just a couple touch-ups and lighting and stuff like that, so that we can get them to finish product for the magazine.